But we had a daycare center in my high school. Yeah. Yeah. Not for the teachers. For the students. And it was always the white girls that got pregnant. Always the white girls. It was never the black girls, you know? It was never the Mexican girls. Because they weren't allowed in our school, but that's different, I guess.